probably before they unwrap.
We now have our 200 cm sea slug out of the box, positioned on the floor. Now we're going to take it out of its cargo net and start unfolding it. What Nate's doing right now is he's attaching both tow lines to the carriage of the forklift, and then I'm going to raise both ends. Now my colleague is untying the lower nose cone, so we're just going to take the top and lay it over.